Please, please sing along if you know the words. I don't know my name. I don't play by the rules of the game. So you say, I'm just trying. To find my way.
That was the song that launched Grace VanderWaal's career. Coming up on CBS This Morning, I will introduce you to the musician that Rolling Stone magazine called a pop prodigy.
Grace VanderWaal's career has taken off.
She was named one of music's rising stars by Billboard magazine, launched her first tour, and her debut album, Just the Beginning, is climbing the charts.
Most amazing thing that's happened to you since winning America's Got Talent?
Tour. I loved tour. My own Just the Beginning tour. It was really amazing and fun to get to see all my fans and stuff. Yeah.
City Song, the music video, comes out in 1 hour and 9 minutes.
I was at Greg Wattenberg's studio, and he has a beautiful window right where Times Square is, so you can see it all. It's really loud, too. Let's write a song about all, like, the noises outside that we hear of the city. And as simple as that, then that's how it was made.
Let's take the city, make it all.
Clearly is a reinterpretation of Johnny Nash's song, I Can See Clearly.
I'm gonna stay here all the roads.
And we thought it'd be really, really cool to just kind of add some depth and background, kind of darker story.
Except all the things I cannot change. That's my favorite line. It's just, it's you and everything about you, whether it's physical, your personality, who you are, like you'll never ever be able to change it. You can do everything in your power, but it'll still be you.
Otherwise.
For the Imagine Dragons, what are you most looking forward to with this tour?
Knowing what it's like to perform for arenas. Obviously, I'm not that big. I've only ever performed for venues.
I'll wear it every day. Thank you so much. I want a jacket. Fits perfect.
We don't realize in this society, doesn't matter how your hair looks or what they are thinking. Just what we are finding. Tap your foot and listen in. Ignore the world, let the music cave in. Grow your phone and breathe in the air. You soon realize that there's something that is so much more.
What do I do now?
I don't know, I felt like I want to use the small platform I have to spread positivity. I decided to make the Little Miracle Show Choir. And yeah, we're just like bringing music back into schools and ukuleles and all that fun stuff.
So how does it feel to be Fender's youngest ever signature artist?
Really? I didn't even know that.
I'm working with Fender and we're making a Grace VanderWaal ukulele.
It's so cool. But now you know how important Fender is to the
absolutely,
music.
Absolutely, yes.
It's a piece of history.
Yeah.
And now you're a piece of history. It's okay, let that sink in. Ego getting huge, great. It's awesome.
Maybe Grace VanderWaal will come in.
She's so talented, the wonderful, the dazzling Grace VanderWaal is here.
Learning how to remember that I'm on camera and young people are watching and I'm a role model to people. It's pretty cool.
I want to be a singer like Grace.
You want to be a singer? That is such a cool thing.
Grace, every time I see you, you're a ray of sunshine, and I love that.
Thank you.
She's part of a project providing hearing aids for children in Africa. That's huge.
That is. She's talented, but she's so down to earth. You just like her.
Uh-huh. Another thing that Grace has coming up, you might have heard she was cast as Stargirl in that upcoming movie.
What are you doing today?
I'm presenting, I'm introducing Shawn Mendes.
Dreams.
I ask you to please stand for the singing of the national anthem by one of our own, Grace VanderWaal.
We had text messages in social media talking about your performance and our conversation for days. And you really do leave a deep footprint everywhere you go.
Is to find something that'll make you happy.
Grace VanderWaal! Please welcome the incredible Grace VanderWaal.